That was just me testing the volume. It's a little bit iffy sometimes.
Thank you. see this?
Now look at the strings.
Look at them.
There's one missing. It's a G string I broke on the street the other day. These moments in my life alternate between feeling supposed to be dead and very alive. Cat, you better go home. I love you, Cat, but you see, this thing has strings on it. And you have a mouth that bites strings. And I just don't think the two of you belong together. I hate to be that blunt. But trust me, I know how rejection feels. In case you couldn't see it, there really was a cat over here. Come on. Hey, look at it. It's a pinky. It's a pinky. It's your friend. No, this thing is not your friend. I'm not crazy, there's actually a cat here. Here. I just wanted you to know that. This is not a cat toy, this is a guitar string. No. No. And even more than that is a G string. No. No, 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 no. go play with that wrapping paper stuff.
Obviously, you don't have the maturity to handle my G-string.
Sometimes it's better to just put a cat behind a door for a minute rather than have risk them getting a G-string in their mouth, and then it's awkward, and you're like, I'm not into bestiality. And they're like, I'm not into G-strings and guitars. And it's a thing. Layla, get me on my knees, Layla. I'm begging, darling, please. Now YouTube's gonna be like, ooh, is this a cover? And I'll be like, yeah, it is. Plus some of my original stuff. It doesn't bother me except for the small one. feel like that's supposed to be a joke. It's not good enough. I need cologne. But not in the way you think I do. That's my pen. I'm sorry.
Glass is cleaner.
Done enough damage. The thing is, I just
haven't been playing that much lately. I mean, I have, but I haven't been posting much. I've got company.
Jeez. Pardon me, man. Hey.
Can I help you? Believe it or not, there are dogs in here too. The thing is, it's just a little bit more noticeable than the cats, so. Enough said. Oh, by the way, anyone like cassette tapes? I mean, I've only been playing guitar for a month and a half, but I've been collecting cassette tapes for a while. Look what I got the other day.